It's all about adjustments.
Team play needs to be re-examined.
Their team defense has not been very good, and they're not generating any offense.
Look, if we're going to play this way, we may as well pack up and go home now with our tails between our legs. But if you want to go out with our heads held high, we need to skate faster, hit harder. You're going to have to dig your heels in the dirt and push back against each and every one of them. It isn't going to be quick and easy. We will skate faster. We will hit harder. We will outscore them. We will win. And not just win for you or the people in the crowd, but for the man next to you on that bench. The man you call brother. The man who wears the runner crest with pride. Now let's finish what we started here, and let's take what is ours.